Alright. I'm on the cart. Peacock poo and everything.
Whenever you say action.
No, action. Sorry.
Come
on. Going to the jungle. I need to trim these trees. Ooh, look at the horse flies. You see them?
Yeah. It's also quite difficult to do these navigation turns.
Man, I see three on
them. Because the cart's spinning out.
There's three horse flies up here. Wow. I thought you killed them.
I didn't kill them all.
Well, daggone, what you been doing all day?
Navigate
too?
Just a little.
What do you
just
want?
Just
first you wait. There's a branch up ahead.
Yeah, look. You got your slope to that. Walk. Just a lift. Good girl. Trot.
I see something in the middle of the trail. Big, whatever that. Pine. Nothing. It's hard holding on with one hand. You gonna trot her across it?
No, we're gonna walk. It's pretty muddy.
You want me to get off so I can get the angle?
It's alright. Hold on. Don't let it hit your head. Yeah! Good girl.
I couldn't reposition my body weight quick enough to help her there. Oh, I was hanging on the back. That shook you out. You need a seatbelt to do this. At this speed. I'm doing more hanging on than filming.
I'm on the brake. To the wall.
I think we're going to have to buy one of those little helmet cameras.
Are you waiting back there?
That's all I can do. I don't weigh that much. This is not the screenplay we talked about, dear. I was supposed to set up at points. There's another horse fly in her butt. Nope. Thanks. I didn't need that on the lens.
That's why I hold it up for the wood.
I appreciate that. Me and the camera, because I know it wasn't about you, was it?
Over it.
A tree went down.
Take it easy.
When did that happen?
I helped the cart over. Easy. Girl.
Gone.
Told you.
Well, I didn't know a tree was down.
The farm.
A little bit of water. You want to stop and let me kill some horse flies?
Yep, and I thought you'd stand right there and not trot around here. Cool.